They are off for the running of the Mysore Bookmakers Dasara Sprint Championship Grade 3. Lovely win dispatch by all the nine runners. Eureka Legend goes straight down to lead this field from Captain Courage there. Joining up on the outside, Star Baron, Kevalo Velocity, Lady Legend has there. A bit of jostling out there at the 800-meter marker. Then comes Kevalo Velocity, King T'Challa trying about 40 off the fence. Milestone takes the shortest way through. And running last at this stage, three lengths behind is Megasthenes. Back to the leader as they're approaching the 700-meter marker, and it's up there in front of Eureka Legend, just the leader. Neck up in front of Star Baron in second. Naughty Ash is the one which is running third, who settled back beautifully in third. 2.5 to 3 lengths behind is Captain Courage. Joining up on the outside is Kevalo Velocity. In between runners, Lady Legend, Milestone as they enter the final run. And little over 300 to travel, Eureka Legend, Star Baron. In between runners is Naughty Ash, is now beginning to make his run down the center. Right behind there are the 3 lengths behind will be Milestone, Kevalo Velocity, but Star Baron is just the leader. A neck up in front, Eureka Legend fights back towards the rails. Naughty Ash down the center. They're going to be a three-way finish between Naughty Ash, Star Baron in a close finish. Eureka Legend, it could be anybody's race between Eureka Legend, Naughty Ash and Star Baron. Then comes Milestone for the back was the other runners of King T'Challa, Captain Courage. Behind them will be Lady Legend, Megasthenes and Kevalo Velocity as they flash past the winning post.